Hello everyone, welcome to another video. It is very late right now. I got my account back, by the way. I can upload more Roblox videos again. So, yay. And I'm making a horror game right now. I tried to make another one before, but that one didn't really work. So it's like this right here. You come out of, you spawn right here, go through here, and you go here, and go here. Let me fix that, actually make it not very side wide. You go here, and like you see, like everything's all messed up, everything's all upside down. But then as soon as there is a teleport right there, so it'll teleport you back to the beginning. Then you just redo it all over and over again. That's all. So that's gonna be the game. And I want this game to be like, as soon as you play it, it's just unsettling. I want it to be unsettling throughout the whole game. Like, until as soon as you join, I want players, the player to know that this game, there's something wrong with it. Like, there's just like something weird about it that just makes you have a weird feeling in your gut. That's what I wanted. So like, I want it like that. So yeah, it's pretty. I've been working on a horror game for hours, actually. Like, and like the last one, I was like following a tutorial, and like the jump scare, I spent hours making the map. I spent like 2 hours, 3 hours making the map, and the main thing didn't even work, which is sad. Let's check the jump scare thing. Like, I want to make it like as soon as you got jump scared, you would get kicked from the game. But yeah. Oops, what the heck? Oops. So yeah, again, upload the Roblox content again. For that, oop, boop. There you go. Yeah. So now, I'm very tired. I'm gonna go like, I'm probably gonna go to bed and not like now, in like an hour or something. So I'm gonna just make this model real quick. Oops, okay. This one. I need to make sure these aren't actual viruses. There's a script in it. Just a random script in it, I don't know why. There's just some random script in it and it doesn't do anything. I also have a model thingy that makes it so when you walk it has the footsteps. Also just finished Legend of Korra, which is actually pretty good. Sometimes it bends something like that, it's so stupid. Okay, yes, I don't care if it's like that because like it's gonna be all crazy like on the wall and stuff. This one's perfect. Oh, they're gonna say help. This one though? There you go. What's it? There you go. But as soon as I try to move it, it goes across the whole map. Okay. That's dumb. What was it? What does Snoop Dogg need to do to help? Oh, okay, that one's cool. I think I'm gonna turn it upside down and see if it. Okay, that's gonna be the end of this video. I'm gonna save this for later. I'm gonna delete these. I'm gonna go to sleep or something. I'm tired. I will have a link to the game in the pinned comment when it's out. So, see ya.